Alright. Yesterday's 15 hour, I mean not 15 hour stream. Yesterday's stream that was 15 hours ago. Got a bit of views. Got around half of 2 days ago stream. And I'm not going to school today, so I'm just gonna play or stream down that. I miss. What the fuck? Doesn't show the hit marker. That's a moody hole. Okay, now that I'm basically repacked on ammo. AR is full on ammo. SMG is full on ammo, so. But I'm just gonna use this crossbow for distant attacks. Instead of using my shit, I need screws. Oh. There we go. Get down here. I need screws. Shit, I need way more screws. Please, 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 screws. 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 Ow. Man, this dummy thick. Fuck off of me. The hell off of here, bitch. Okay, I wanted to make burning ones. I was gonna make some. And I can make burning tongue stars. So what I'm gonna, okay, how many? So I need 5 screws and I got like 3 from over there. From those cars. I'm off of here. Bitch. Am I already loaded this? Please don't make a repair now. Fuck my life. Your tree doesn't wake up. Wow. My aim is not that precise. Screws. Let's go. Come to repair my car. Fuck no. Nope. 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 I got fuel. I need a... There's a quartermaster nearby, and I have to give him this drop. No, please. Of course. Get the fuck up on the beach. Jesus Christ, hop off my cock, nigga. Damn. We're here actually trying to come to the gas station and do some fuel. But nope, a million virals have to all... Oh my god. Those good little faggots, come at me. Fuck your shit up one by one. Now that those fuckers aren't alive anymore, I can just go. Cunt. Jesus Christ. Fuel. Damn, I had like $20,000 of fuel like 2 days ago or yesterday. Yeah, yesterday when I started streaming.
You got something for me, bro? Thanks. Every little bit helps.
Skitty. Shield mastery, learn how to craft a shield and use it in combat. You can pick reward stash from your stash at any safe house or get it from the quartermaster. Nice. Too big wire landmine. Ooh, give me a shield. What did I pick up that I didn't want to get? I don't know, I need that UV. So, I'm waiting until night, then I'm gonna wait until day because... Shut up. Stop moaning, you little ugly whore. Fucking mother, I love you. Shut up. I have two shields. What the hell? Nice. Yeah, but the durability goes down a little fast. Okay, I'm sorry, bitch. Jesus. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh shit. Okay, so if I just do leather right there. Uh oh. Well then, that was. Well, fuck. That was a bad idea. Bad idea. Fucking hate battles. Hold on. I'm gonna join my friend's party real quick. Because it's gonna be blocked for a little bit, so hold on. And I have him muted too, so. Yeah, I think I do. Yeah, I know. You want some money? Hold on. Well.
Do you wanna play some Dying Light?
Yeah, join me.
I don't have a following.
Oh, you don't have a following?
I can't hear you, you're really low on the mic.
You don't have the follow, so you don't have the following?
No, all I have is just Dying Light.
Oh. Do you need any melee weapons? Because I've got you if you don't.
What?
Do you need any melee weapons? So you need metal parts?
Which one of the legendary would actually be cool?
I have two legendaries, but both of them are broken. And they're pretty weak. I mean, they're not weak, but like they just can't be repaired anymore.
Hey monkey, you have to invite me. Or join me. Depending on which one you want to do.
Yeah, I'm gonna join you. Hold on, Labada. I'm joining you.
Finish my job for Spike. We're good enough. We're gonna get some more antis in, then the whole tower's
done. I can't get the vicious katana because I don't have the master points to get it. Survivor points.
Hello.
Oh, 18. I was like, wait, what? I'm level 17, so close to be able to getting that vicious katana.
I have a legendary bowback bow, and I have a military machete that does 264, and the bow that does 450.
You have a what bow?
I have a Bozak bow.
Oh yeah, you have the
Bozak Horde
DLC, don't you?
Mm-hmm. God, look, big ass. I don't need a gas pipe, I'm good. Thanks. Do you have any bolts? I need bolts. If you have any bolts. Bolts?
Bolts for what?
My bow. Yeah, my bow.
I don't have the bow exact word, nor do I have the following, like we said.
I said if you have any bolts for my weapon.
What kind of bolts? I don't know what you're asking.
Which other type of bolts you have? Like, if you have any type of bolts, can I have them?
Bolts for what?
This.
No, I don't have any. Wait, arrows you mean?
Yeah, arrows.
Not a shit ton of arrows.
Exploding arrows. Thank you. Jesus Christ. And then I'll jump back, alright? Money, I'm gonna jump back, alright? I'm just doing a science experiment. The box clean for days. Turning back.
Rice gave me enough Anzazin to keep the tower alive for a few more days. But then he demanded that I kidnap Jade and bring her to him. Well, I told him where he could shove that idea. No clue what to do now.
I'm gonna fuck these kids up. I have ammo for days, just saying.
What are you using?
Oh yeah, you have a crossbow too. Bitch, get the hell off of me. Alright. I'm gonna snipe these guys. I'm using my AR. Boop. Boop. Land one. Haha. Get wrecked. Yeah, I have a shield. I am shielding myself. I'm gonna plant landmines. Oh shit.
Ow, really?
Whoops.
Why'd you shoot an arrow like that, or...
It,
whoops, it slipped. Or at least something.
I dropped the landmine by accident. Accidents happen.
You have that teleporting button?
Mm-mm.
But you do know what it is.
Mm-hmm.
My friend had it.
I gave it to one of my friends. Me too. I had one. I just gave mine away because it was annoying. Uh-oh. Get the hell out of here. Oh my god. You don't like it.
Hey, you been looking for a runner?
Well, we're looking for one who will say yes instead of no. Jafar can fill you in.
Jafar, how are you doing?
Don't work for Rice. That was a one-time job, and it was all about protecting the tower. Look, I'm sorry. I mean it.
Is that right?
Look, everything I was doing for Brecken. You can ask anyone in the tower if you don't believe me. So what do you got, Jafar?
We have been picking up some of Rias' transmissions. One of his crews found something at the construction site, and they got very excited. They didn't say what it was, but they referred to bringing down the entire tower in one shot. Someone had to find out what it is, and either confiscate it or destroy it.
Mine's up.
Congratulations. The job is yours.
What mission is this? What mission is this?
Go to the construction site, dude. Okay, it should be marked on your map since I activated as our quest.
Ooh. Do you have a military card? Just a question.
I have a what now?
If you have a military card. A military key card? A military key card.
Now why?
Well. Only because I need that.
Why do you need a military key card?
To open a crate. Which can potentially have purple to gold weapons.
Well, I don't have a keycard, and I don't even know what you're talking about. I think that's only in the following.
Oh shit.
How do you blow your own self up?
Things happen. Yeah, that's what it is. Things happen.
Yeah. Go.
Just go to the tap. Just go to the construction site.
It doesn't matter how you get there. Can you fucking get off of me?
Damn. I really want the grappling hook skill. I have a grappling hook, but I just need the skill. I know, I need to get a higher survivor rank. Oh.
That's not easy to get. All you have to do is survive a night.
Survive a night doing nothing, or just survive a night?
You can get points that pay the survivor. Are you coming?
Not kidding, hold on. Oh, I need SMG bullets now. Do you have an assault rifle?
I have a rifle.
Oh. You have
a military and police rifles, but I don't have them on me.
Oh, I have 148 rifle ammo, if you want some.
I don't even know what you're saying.
I have like over 160 something ammo. Rifle ammo. A construction site.
Dude, I could use your help. Use help, dude.
Mm-hmm. Call him.
Thank you. have a handgun. Well, I do have a military rifle on me. I just like the other one.
Taken out a few of them. Rifle ammo. Rifle ammo.
We need to secure this place. Secure the system perfectly.
I'm fighting them with all of my bullets. I'm switching to my crossbow because the crossbow seems more badass. I got you, I got you, I got you. There's like just one more left, I think.
Just run away, I wanna kill him. I don't get out of here yet.
He died.
Dang it, I wanted to do it.
I killed them all. I slaughtered them one by one. What the? Is this up here? Survivors inside. I found keys, but indeed, there's hella flares in here, or dynamite, whatever.
Okay, did you get it? Did you get what I needed?
No, not yet.
Just wait for me there.
I found blueprints. Stay down.
Just across the street from you. Get off of me. I'm not in your zombie. I want to kill some bad guys and they're going to get me down.
Something went boom.
Hi.
Come here. I can't take this dynamite. My inventory's full. Alright, do you want a legendary weapon? Do you want a legendary sledgehammer?
Yeah. Here. I wanna make this shoot some.
Here, do you want this legendary sledgehammer?
I wanna make this shoot some.
Oh, alright, let's go. You are close to an inactive safe zone. Try and claim it. Alright, I'm up here. Clear the area. Alright, you can fast travel. Yeah, you can fast travel.
We're also first party. Sounds like there's like four people.
Antenna.
Why does this say you're recording?
Because I am.
On what, YouTube?
Yeah.
I stream on Twitch.
Ew, what the hell?
It's just a slow part, don't worry. You can't die.
Yeah, you can die underwater, honestly. How much HP do you have?
110. Not that bad. You can go all for air pockets.
I'm out already. I have 175.
I'm just left on green, so I'm anywhere left.
Old
up.
Town.
Do you really just shoot someone?
Yep. I have ammo. I have 100 something ammo.
Oh, okay. I didn't go to school today.
Same.
I have a cold.
I don't.
But I barely can breathe.
I don't have nothing. It's just nothing wrong with me. It's just that I was really late for school. I don't want me to be late, so I'm just like, I just thought we should just stay here.
And my parents have already gone to work, so
that's
a problem.
You know, my parents, you know, went to work.
Oh, come on!
Is that lockpick?
Dude, I got a chest. I got a chest.
And I'm kind of stuck down here. But am I? Yeah, probably am.
Or you don't want the blue, I guess.
Town? Whoa, I just heard something. Heard a massive ass rock just slam into the ground.
Dude, I didn't even know we could go to Old Town like that. Dude, all we need to do is collect the dynamite. Why are we here?
All we need to do is what?
All we need to do is collect that dynamite. I don't even know why we're here.
Yeah, how far are we? We're not that far. You want the legendary sledgehammer? Here, do you want the hammer? I got you it.
No, run away!
Do you want the legendary hammer or not?
I want to get this mission done and over with, but we did something wrong.
Here, legendary sledgehammer. There's a legendary sledgehammer right there. Oh, Jesus. Right here. Oh shoot. Ah, shit.
I'm gonna go find how to get out of here. I'm gonna go back and collect all that dynamite.
Hold on, where are you at?
All we needed to do was just clear out the sewers. We didn't have to find the old town.
Escape.
Dude, come on!
mobile up here. There's a safe zone where I'm at. Fast travel.
Dude, I wanna get the safe zone. I don't wanna travel. What I don't get is, how do they flush the toilet if they have to go to the bathroom? And that just draws zombies towards them. The worst part about the zombie apocalypse, you could be attacked at any point too. Careful there, Crane.
Oh, this is what they're talking about.
Watch out behind you, dude. There's tunnels behind you. And underneath you. God, you had to shoot.
It's easier. Jesus Christ, some of these big guys die. No. Just die.
Completely missing chests.
Oh, this is disgusting.
A katana.
Well, you know, when I come to save zone, that's I'm clearing it out. and find the next coffee.
Get what?
Get the hell off of me. Wow.
What are you even saying?
Don't you want to clear the safe zone?
Yeah, but I also do want to get the loot. It's like the best part of the safe zone capturing. What do you want for?
Uh-oh. Please, and coffee. Steel bolt.
Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away. Don't go in there. No, God.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I got this. Okay, never mind. Suicidal son of a bitch.
My parents aren't home.
Same.
Oh, God.
I got this. Wow.
Whoa, that bow is strong.
I know, right?
Are you gonna collect your arrow?
Hey, hold on, where is it? Ha, huh, correct, kid.
I can't collect them, only you can. Watch out, another big one.
I'll try and get the big one. Uh-oh.
Big landmine. Guy over there.
I threw a landmine. Do not run
Watch
over
out.
There. Landmine, boys. Gooby.
Ow!
Sorry. I just one-shot that massive motherfucker. Get the hell off of me. Hell on my face. Cunt.
Get out of my way, zombie. Ow!
Yonder. Oh, there's more over here. There's more over here. Hello.
Oh. Loot. I didn't have to lockpick it.
Electronics. Ow. Yeah. I need to make more of my
help me. It's like leaving me behind with all zombies.
Hold on, I'm making more bolts. I don't really need them. Cause my bolts are OP. Hit me one more time, bitch. Fuck you. Oh, that was you. Hold on, hit me one more time, bitch, you're gone. You're dead. You're dead. I really want to make toxic bolts. I don't know how. Is that a skill? Skill survive.
Survive 5 nights. Whatever, Charger, I didn't even need you. Did you leave? Okay, don't leave.
No, I'm right here. Hold on. Chest, laden coffee.
All I had was batteries. This way.
Hmm. This is where we encountered that massive exploding thing. Else?
No, the body would still be here. Or what's left of it.
Oh, right
it
here. Would have. There's a lot of zombies out here.
Door won't work.
Wait, are we supposed to stay in there?
Oh god, zombies!
Oh. Hold on. Come on. I'll no scope these kids because I'm part of the FaZe Clan, you know? Damn, this dude is on me.
Your mic is glitching. Dude, your mic. Fix it, please.
Hold on.
Very comfortable. Dude, come to me. I can't get in here.
Alright, hold on.
That's luck, you can't open it. Let's see if we can climb up top and get through.
Hold on. Come here, I'm gonna try something.
It looks like you can shoot something. But you can't, that's the weird part.
I have exploding ninja stars. I can shoot those, but they don't
I have exploding
go.
Arrows. God. I can't get out through top. Oh, can you climb up here? I forgot to ask you, can you even climb up?
Without a grappling hook problem.
Oh, run, no. Not that way. Did you get up?
I'm up here, but like, what do I do now?
Oh my god, I'm outside the map.
How did you glitch out of there? What the hell? Oh, I did
I'm no joke outside the map.
Dude,
I can get to the part where we couldn't get through.
I can't because I'm freaking stuck in here.
No, dude, go back to that room and tell me if you see me fall through. Go back to that room and tell me if you see me fall through. What are you doing?
I'm kind of glitched through the kind of quick. Oh, okay. Yep, that's better.
come all the way back. Come all the way back. Follow my cursor.
Hold on, I can get up there. Hold on.
No, you don't have to get up here. Just come all the way back. Come all the way back to that room where you can't get in.
Yeah.
I want to see if I can fall through. If not, then I'll just come back down. I can.
Yeah, no,
you're okay. Ow. What? I can't open up the door from this side. That's weird. I'm gonna go exploring. I'll tell you what I find. Well, what I found is the edge of the world. I found the door that's covered up by all those dead zombie bodies. Like the one where it looked like there was a zombie free-for-all. Yeah, this is weird. I legit glitched out of the map.
This door is... it keeps telling me to open it, but every time I try... Put a harpoon right in there.
Hi.
Hello.
Epilepsy.
Ew.
I hear zombies, but I don't see them. What?
What'd you find?
I am no joke outside the sewer system. I'm gonna send this to the Dying Light company and tell them that I found a glitch. I can't get out. How do I kill myself that when I fall out of the map?
Blow yourself up.
No, I can't get back up to where I can blow myself up. I've literally just fallen.
What if we just keep falling forever and forever?
Turn around. Turn around.
Oh.
Hi.
What the hell? Where the hell did you come from? Holy shit.
I literally grapple hooked up through the floor.
Oh, okay.
This door won't open.
Hold on. Nope.
Can we blow up the door with dynamite? Dynamite!
Nope. It's made out of this door, it's made out of titanium or some shit.
Why were you shooting the door?
Oh.
You stole a bolt. I stole an arrow.
Yeah, I tried to shoot it through the keyhole and maybe it could have got something, but... Jesus. Kick him. Oh shit, there's more.
How do you keep coming back to life? Jesus. I chopped your head off earlier. You shouldn't even be alive.
Can we just go return the dynamite to Jafar? Jesus Christ.
I come out of nowhere and I just drop into Jesus Christ.
I'm alright.
Nope. I ain't no Jesus Christ. Wish I was. I'd have all the power in the world.
Yeah, but you don't. Grapple. Not gonna let me as well. I just broke his face.
Go, run.
I just dropkicked. Oh my god. Get the hell down, bitch. I missed it. Hold on, I wanna dropkick him. No.
Broke his leg.
Yep.
Kind of broke that guy's leg from behind.
Yeah.
I slid him, broke his leg from behind. Look at him, he can't even get up. He's like, my leg.
I'm going way back to the laundry. Oh my god.
Hey, can I show you something?
Nope. Freaking nope.
No, look at me. Where are you?
Fuck off me. Fuck me.
Hey, can you fly like me? I'm no joke, just gliding across the air. You're just like, what?
Just go give the dynamite.
Actually, I wanna actually explore the next storm that I never looked through. Planning. There should be more than one room. Oi! You just tricked me into walking into their one place.
I love that. I love that line.
I'm gonna give it to ya. Why can't we capture this damn safe point?
Oh, right here. Look.
Alright, where?
Wow.
We are stupid.
No, we're out here. Let's just go get the dynamite. Yeah, let's just... I'm gonna go out at night.
Let's fight.
10 hours later.
I'm gonna watch some anime. Kakagui. I don't know what the game like.
Dynamite. How do I create?
I'm gonna tell you, you might want to back away. Ow. Run away.
Come on, let's go.
Do you have the dynamite?
Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Oh, zombie just shit out of the sewers. I really want to go in the following just so I can get more ammo. I can get any type of ammo. from the hollows. The hell off me. Ow. Ow. 360 phase. 360 phase. No scope. Oh, I shot him through the window. 360. That was pretty dangerous. Yonder. Yeet.
His zombies just chasing you down the road. Like, you back here with my buddy.
I'm part of the Face Clan. You don't want to try me? 360. Head scope. Bitch.
360, run away! Hey.
I'm part of the Face Clan, bitch. Part of the scope.
Hold on, let's go back to Jafar.
Jafar.
Jafar. Simba. Help me.
Yeah, I'm long gone.
Johnny! Ow! Help me!
I am far, I'm so far away from you.
Cause you're not running, you're just sitting there killing stuff. I watched you.
Oh, you did it. One HP clutch. Oh.
fast travel?
Hold on, I want to zip line.
Jesus! That's 100 thou?
Flares for? Because I have like 300. Hello? Yeah, I did.
Thank you.
Daniel. Oh, what is his name? Daniel, have you met Daniel? Jasir. Following is so much better than just the dying light itself. I'm packed on ammo again. Thank you.
Okay.
Probably man over bleeding out or some shit. No. Oh yeah. That's a lot of shit. Just keep it.
Cans come from.
Shut the fuck up, kid.
Well, that's all kinds of fucked up.
I know someone talked about food in the cave. God damn, the little fishies in here and shit. Damn. Types of fucked up. No. Something I'm sure I just gotta do. To always look good. God damn, how big is this fucking place? Jesus, I was only for like 2 million days or some shit. Just follow this road. Zero up to 6 years. There is no one. still alive. And I'm lost.
I just want to help.
Then we are allies now. It's not enough.
I don't understand. Wait. Something?
Yeah, a goddamn monster that's been stealing our food.
I shot it, but it ran and hid in its cage.
Did you not see it in there? Probably for the best, since it was wounded and all.
This for me. They're gonna go back all the way over there. Yeah, let's hope we're right here. Fuck that, I'm gonna go drown. Or I can just die to myself. How to be a noob 101 boys, watch this. Yeet! Ooh. I really don't want to go back to Haran. I fucking hate Haran. Drought. Hell no. Fuck it. The drought. Man, is really having a drought. Oh, 1 HP. 1 fucking HP. What the fuck? What the fuck? I cannot want me to do that. I gotta go swim all that dark. I got my heart. I just gotta turn in this water. When you're sitting in the bush and you feel something squeeze by you. I'm not gonna do that. Amazing. Wow. If I get copyrighted by my own YouTube channel, I'm fucking gonna blow my balls off. Shit. Bolt. Fuck yeah, boys. Compound crossbow. Birdie tryouts. Gonna be a bird today. Birdie tryouts. I'm gonna blow each one of your faces off. No, don't do it! Don't do it! Fuck, man. I think I'm gonna do suicide. No, they're suicidal too, man. They have lives. Me, motherfucker. Smoked it. God damn. Okay, so since it increases your driver limit, just crash into a million numbers. Damn. Check the statistics. No, not 100, but hot. Check the statistics. I have crippling depression. My car don't need jiggling. I don't need jiggling. covered a lot. Okay, so for lessons, land single player, no. Private, public, vehicles, on, limited, never. Hey. No, I can't believe.
Sir, what's wrong? What's going on?
We don't have a plan. Everything seemed all right. Suddenly, people start to feel sick. I hope you do something about it.
I don't, but I'll see if I can figure out what's going on.
So we should just start taking the road, my bada. Screw, boys. Meet, motherfucker. My car jiggles. My car jiggles a lot. When I ride through the mountains. Feels weird. Feels weird on my controller. It's vibrating dummy hard. And I'm not talking about the one my ex used. Dog. Oh no. Peace the fuck. Shit. Oh no. Technical difficulties. Dog. Pollination. Okay. Just gonna use my super spidey senses. If those work. I have a feeling that it's flooded in there. Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to swim into the sewage system. Jesus Christ, the vibration. Huh. I hear that? That's a great drop thing. Not dog. Deeper now. Should be like some level 1 parts. Traction level. Level 2. Steel tubing. Anything? Chemicals. Okay, yeah, this one's definitely not going on. Okay. And then here. I don't need to wait. That's how you know, Bruce. I am not picking wood.
I give up!
Turn off that flashlight.
All right, Chief. You got it.
But I've seen this uniform before. You're what's left of Rise's gang, huh?
I don't know. Exactly. They didn't tell me. I just joined.
Quit lying, asshole. What are you fuckers doing out here?
I don't know!
You understand I'm a hair away from killing you, right?
Okay. I'll talk. But all I know is, the boss had a plan. Poison the water supply, loot everybody. He brought some corpses, threw them in the water.
Jesus, you sick bastards. Who's your boss? Where is he?
I don't know. I told you, I just joined. I didn't want to do it, I swear.
Yeah, just following orders. Let's find out what Jazeera has to say about that. See if he's in the mood to hear excuses.
Come on, Chief. Don't do it. They'll fucking lynch me. I'm not gonna die! Not like that!
Yeah, you're not gonna die, huh? Not like that. I'm just gonna... I'm not gonna do anything. Why a hook blade? Titan. Attack on the This bitch is 92, hell no. They're gonna hit about 2,000. Jump to 500. Two hundred X. Okay, so what if I drop all of my weapons? He's going up there. Can't make none of them. Wow. Jesus Christ. Please don't. Why can't I pick it up? This is one of my favorite swords, bro. Why, God? Why you do this to me, little punk? Little punk face? Okay. You should actually have that gun. I have an idea. I definitely have an idea. There's stairs. This is good with me. What, man? Guess I could have done. I don't know if there's anything left here. What is this shit, bro? What the fuck is that?
Did you hear? I'm at the pumping station. Send some people here ASAP. And don't let anyone drink this water.
What happened?
Bandits threw corpses into the water. Clean out the bodies and the water should clear up again. You got that?
Of course. Thank you. We'll take care of it as soon as possible.
God damn. I'm not sure. 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 I'm not sure Bodyguard, man, just saying. I'm sick of his new sword, I think. I think he's really good at this time. Oh my god. He's so good. I think I'll make it there. Yeah, I'm gonna get reinforced cage. I'm gonna get the monitor. Hold on, yeah. And I'm gonna get the car one. Okay, you guys are strong. Damn, show mercy for once, you fucktards. I think I just did big boy, I was like that. And I need to charge making it to a lock. Quick scope. Huh? Quick scope. I bet it's an easy death and then I'll leave. Right? Did you guys die already like little retards? I don't know if I'm they left. What the fuck is going on around here? Let's gather around the campfire and sing at the campfire songs. Yeah. what the hell. My controller disconnected. It disconnected for a few seconds and didn't let me turn it on. Shit, where's the safe zone? Where's the closest safe zone? All the way back here? All the way at the water place? Fuck it, I'll just go. I am making my way up there. God. Smash challenge. Military zombies. Drop a level up. Level 3 body parts. Uh oh, it's not time. Fuck yeah, Vancouver! Canada. Canada. Six is this? Hell yes, I'm going back to get me some more. Hop on the cod barrel. I'll fucking kill you. I will eat your mom's ass and your ass. Fucking try me, cunt. I'll rape you dummy hard, I swear. So, hey. How are going to this hunting tower, but if I die, I'm not fucked. I better just get this haunted tower. Or haunting tower. I'm trying to get a loot. No, I can't believe you. Hard is my middle name, bitch. Shit. Oh, I'm gonna need to skid it. It's gonna hurt a little.